What is schema or schematic markup? First off, go to schema.org if you want to be bored or want more information. It is a code library that allows a developer to categorize information, data, pages, websites in a standardized format that allows Google's knowledge bank to be able to understand what that page or image or website or blog is about. So it's one of the most important elements nowadays for any SEO strategy is, do you have schematic markup implemented on your website and to what level? Now, this is complicated, time consuming. No one wants to pay for something that they don't understand or don't know what it is or how it benefits them. So it's expensive for web companies to do it, but also very necessary. So the level in which schematic markup can be placed on your website varies. A lot of web companies do the easy version, which just says, and maybe there's not budget or time to be able to do more than this, which is fine. But normally they will say that the schematic markup says that this website is equal to a business. Now, drilling down further into additional markup data, you would want to say this is a business. And the business category is heating and air conditioning. And this business geography, latitude and longitude is this. This is the place for this business. And this business carries over 450 reviews with an average star rating of 4.8. And this business operating hours is Monday through Friday from 8 to 5. And this business takes these credit cards and this business is currently hiring. You get my drift. So every single page and your overall site has a different level of schematic markup. And the deeper that schematic markup goes, the more directories inside Google's knowledge base you can show up, which equals your website or that page on your website being displayed for a much broader set of categories or queries that consumers are searching for.